Hey guys, it's me, Pawpaw's Fan Made Up, and today, we're saluting Peppa Pig. Before I start this salute, to anyone who doesn't like this show, I respect your opinion. Anyways, enjoy. Peppa Pig? Wow! This show rocks! Peppa Pig is a children's program that revolves around Peppa, an anthropomorphic pig, and her family and friends. Each of her friends is a different species of animal. Peppa's friends are her age, and Peppa's younger brother George's friends are his age. Episodes tend to feature everyday activities such as attending playgroup, going swimming, visiting their grandparents, cousins, going to the playground or riding their bikes. The characters wear clothes, live in houses, and drive cars, but still display some characteristics of the animals on which they are based. Peppa and her family snort like pigs during conversations in which they are speaking English, and the other animals make their respective noises when they talk, with some exhibiting other characteristics, such as the rabbit family's squeaking sounds and enjoyment of carrots. The rabbits are also the sole exception to the rule of human-like habitation, in that they live in a burrow on a hill, though it has windows and is furnished in the same way as the other houses. The characters also blush when embarrassed and their mouths express other emotions such as sadness, happiness, irritation, bewilderment and confusion. Although the main characters, mostly mammals, are anthropomorphic, other animal characters are not, such as Tiddles the tortoise, Polly Parrot, and the ducks. The narrator of this series, John Sparks, reinforces the action and humor, saying things like "Oh, dear," when something unfortunate happens, such as George starts crying, or "Look out!" when the character is doing something unsafe, such as Peppa riding her bicycle without looking where she's going. The first series of 52 5-minute episodes started in the UK in May 2004, and had its American premiere as part of Cartoon Network's Tickle You preschool television programming block in August 2005, redubbed with American actors. Over the course of 6 seasons the show produced over 300 episodes. Do you know who likes this show? Susie Hope. She told me to put this show out in the like spot. And do you know who hates this show? Godzilla. Yes. Clifford. No. She told me to put this show out in the hated spot. But I respect her opinion on it. So Peppa Pig rocks. And so does Dora the Explorer. If you hate this show, I respect your opinion. Warren the Hog sucks. If you like this character, I respect your opinion. End of salute.